Welcome everyone. Today I'm gonna review Seirei Gensouki episode 4. There was an epic battle between Little Assassin Girl and Ryo. Take a look at this.
Kodomo? Oi, 大丈夫か?
As we can see, Latifa's backstory is very sad and very cruel. Take a look at this.
Latifa, wake up! Latifa! ラティーファ、私は遠藤すずねです。何寝ぼけてんだ。ラティーファ、僕はお前のなんだ。スティアードお兄様だ。ほら、お兄様って言ってみろ。
After that, slowly but sure, Latifa become cheer and happy again. And her smile like an angel for me. Take a look at this.
Latifa,何が食べたい?
This is the end of my review. Thank you for watching.